Hey guys, we're back with more Ruby Grim Eclipse. Let's go ahead here and move
Professor
on to
Plotin
the next
informed me that you found some old Merlot
stage.
Industries technology interfering with our security network. It might be nothing. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlot Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant men and women who work there.
I didn't think we'd be coming back here so soon. That did not sound good.
Trying to look for more baddies here. Area here. Most people forget about that one.
This looks interesting.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Just pretend it's a day at the water park.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
More Grim. How did I know that would happen?
you get for trying to take onto it once. Oh well. Bad news, there's a heavy tank, and they can down you pretty much one height. Watch out for the rear side. There you go.
That building was.
That's the facility! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
Thank you. Ouch, died 3 times. Not good. Well, we'll come back for more.